Remember these roses from Grace Rose Farm? I dried them and added them to dried hydrangeas for a beautiful fall arrangement.